And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Centric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about to see could be, I think, our path to victory. In here.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Okay, why don't you read it?
Active ingredients. Chloroform and A-terpene...
Get out. Get out! I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Khoury's unit. He's got some experience out in the shit.
Read this.
What?
Read this. I mean, you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, a-terpenol, benzo alcohol, ethylacetic acid.
Good enough. When can he start?
I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sarah.
Stand at attention. Dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I.
No, we were overrun. We had to go south. Nero said that no one made it out.
And
Farewell was overrun. They said that everybody was dead.
And I didn't think that
I never thought I would see you again.
Hey, listen. We can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Corporal, see you around.
Corporal, new guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John.
Corporal, later.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Eddie Apuna?
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
What?
You got something to say about it?
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John. I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, this thing didn't work.
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey, nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit for me.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy.
What? Hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit,
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit.
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. So, word's out in the camp that trucks are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? Might be useful.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the chief muckety-mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite. The men and women who play ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting. Yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Fuel can.
Oh. Oh, here we go. That's it.
God help me! I gotta finish burning out this infestic.
That's it.
Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. Another infestation zone.
St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Thank you.
Getting low on ammo.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
I got her!
I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, I'll see you guys in the next video.